See, the weird thing is about me, like I've said, I like to thank my lurkers as- What is this? Shut your mouth, Grandma. What is this beautiful tent? Hello? Hello. Let's go in. Oh, nice. This is Ori's favorite place. Yo, is that Applejack right there? There's a jackass, Applejack, and something else. Alright, cool. Hey, I'm just gonna cook here. Gotta head out for the night. Hey, MCH. Wait, I gotta tell you something. That's a gecko and something else. No, MCH, don't leave me yet. I got something to tell you. Gotta make sure you're still here. I'm gonna throw this in. That sort of looks like it. Yeah, buy a shirt. Oh, that's a potion. Grant a low level, yeah, buy a shirt. if you do, I'll kiss you again. It's true. So, if I combine two bat wings, will that create Batman? Does not. Does not create Batman, chat. Just want, I want to let you know that it doesn't create Batman. MCH is just like, oh, you asshole. I love you, MCH. You better message me on Discord later. My man says, buy a shirt. Miss you too. See, I say buy a shirt so I'll always be with you. See, I'm thinking. I'm thinking. Alright, so... I'm just making a lot of foodsies because... Full recovery? Oh my god, what? What? That seems so broken. If you cook a bug or a lizard with a monster part, you'll... Oh... No way. If you cook a bug or a lizard, no way. You're bullshitting me. Really? Oh, thanks, MCH. I appreciate it. I'll talk to you soon. Wow. That's nifty. I didn't think about that. I do. I don't like them. I don't like channel points. I was one of the people in pre-alpha, and I don't like them. I think they're so, Oh, that's nice. I think, like, they're not for me. Oh, shit. I don't like them. Weirdly enough, a lot of people don't have loyalty badges, and we do here. So, I mean, a lot of people are replacing loyalty badges with, the channel points. Plus, I worked really hard on the emotes, and I feel like if somebody, like, messed with them, I would be really pissed. But yeah, no. There's just certain things that I just don't like, and that's one of them. But we have everything else, though. By the way, Dab is a godsend. That's it. They put it in such a Barney style way where I'm just like, oh man, that's cool. But I hope everybody's happy. I'm making food. This is actually how you cook. Sneaky elixir. All right. I'm gonna assume we can't cook parts. Let's just create all the fangs. That's a moblin horn, but it's the same thing. Cool. All right. Oh, what are you? Oh, is this the bird everybody's talking about? What's up? Greetings, travel. How about a song? You're actually really cute. Like, I don't want to sound weird, but I mean, that's really cute. No, I'm sorry. It's nothing. Are you a bird? Have you never met a Rito before? Odd. My name is Cass. As abroad, I spent days traveling this land in search of ancient songs. Have you heard of the ancient songs of... No. ancient songs, songs that sing the praise of a hero who beats back the calamity in the age past. One of the more famous among them recounts the events of 10,000 years ago. I happen to know about... Yeah, let's hear it. Excellent. Without further ado. Oh, cool. Enjoy. We've already been here for an hour. Hopefully you guys could hear it. I'll shut up. That's actually a really good song. Copyright strike. Thank you guys for all the love on Instagram and Twitch. I meant Twitter and Instagram. Son of a bitch that made it. I mean, this cast worked really hard on this song, and I want to listen to it. But I am trying to stay away from a lot of side missions. But we'll definitely come back to this game in the future. Wait, don't tell me that we have to, like, see this cutscene every time he gets a new song. By the way, I got some tea. Everybody, go grab a drink if you don't want to listen to it. Ah, it's good tea. So, yeah, if you don't mind, I'll throw more of these good-to-know facts into the chat whenever I feel they fit. By all means, Dab. By all means. Some are lurkers, some talk a lot. Make yourself at home. As long as you respect the rules. There's a command for that. But normally when you first clicked on the chat, you saw the rules. I'm very easygoing. Very, very easygoing. So, make yourself at home, by all means. Start a conversation, say hello, ask questions, whatever you want. But, all I say is, one rule that's not on there is, I hope you don't follow for the game. I am a variety streamer after all, and being a variety streamer is hard enough. I want sort of my personality, to get out there, and I want to impact you and many, many others. I was competitive, and now I'm variety, and I'm here now. Good job, Cass. Can we get some love for Cass, by the way, if you are available? Thank you for listening. Please come back and hear it anytime. Cass, you're fucking adorable. You're adorable. Like, Jesus. You're fucking thick too. I'm just saying. All right, so now I'm gonna go steal some shit. Wow. All right. I don't know what this leaf is for, if I'm gonna be honest with you. Oh, that seems powerful. Hey, would you like a leaf? Ah! Nice. Joe, I gotta go. I'll be back in 2 hours. If you need anything, DM me. Alright, sounds good. I'll be here. Hey, I would like to give you a flower. Here you go. Stop that. Nice. Oh, You used to speedrun it. Oh, why not now? Good job. I love speedrunners. I used to speedrun Spyro. So, I feel like speedrunning and competitive are like some of the hardest communities out there. Fucking barrel. But, yeah, by all means, a lot of people... I know nothing. Oh, interesting. Good to know. Literally, what I'm trying to do is shrines and, the main missions. But a lot of people... The only people we met are the fish people. The Rudos, I guess. No, the Zorars. And the guy that does this a lot, he was probably the best character we met so far. A lot of people are telling me to, like, pick a side, I guess, if you will. And I'm like, I don't know. I don't know who's there. All I know is that people have been telling me that I can fight Ganon right away and take it from there. But, and, like, within 10 minutes, they're like, hey, use this glitch. I don't really want to... Oh my god, that's a Goron. Like, we played other Zelda games in the past before. Like, we played Wind Waker. Majora's Mask is coming later in the year. I never like to play, the same type of games. Like, we recently did Pokemon Randomizer Nuzlocke. So we're not going to be playing Pokemon, for a little bit, but time has passed, so we're playing Let's Go Eevee later. Yeah, this is just going to be a 60-hour stream, just straight up. But, what was your speedrun time? I always like to get... had a very busy time, I had to take a break from speedrunning, and what that time new strangers found... Okay, so it was sort of like competitive, where if you leave for a week, you're just like, oh, basically, oh, you explode. That's what I'm understanding, because that's literally, oh god, we have yet to beat a guardian. I don't know how. I don't think I'll ever will. They scare the shit out of me. But, a lot of other people also said I could, like, this is my nerd voice, so don't be offended if you sound like this. I beat the game in 5 hours. Why aren't you done yet? Stop having fun! I'm like, oh, okay. Wow, that's remarkable. But yeah, see, the weird thing is about this game, like, I ask tons of questions and everything. Obviously, if I can't figure it out, you know, I always ask chat. But we had a lot of people early on, they didn't spoil it, but they sort of wanted me to play it how they wanted to be played it. And I'm just like, honestly, this is my first ever time playing the game. And I didn't say it, like, in a bad way. I'm very respectful. But I'm just like, I sort of just want to play it, like, in my own weird way, I guess. I do like how the music changes when a guardian spots you. But everybody now has been so polite, supportive via how they found me or whatnot. And it's a good ranting game. On what I noticed, like you said, grab a horse early on, and I'm like, I didn't even know that I could ride a horse. Like, I assumed the whistle was for Epona, but, I don't think Epona's in this game, which is unfortunate. But a lot of people, okay, so all my Nintendo fans out there, especially of, Link, I loved, Hyrule Warriors. I need other opinions. I really need other opinions about that. Let me know if you ever played it. I will be playing it again, the Definitive Edition. We played it on the Wii U. And it was fine, but I could already sense it's going to be better on the Switch. The control system is just a lot better. But other streamers, Dab, you're already cheating on me? I thought we had a thing. But especially with this game, I hate to admit it, but there's like a huge following. And I didn't realize that, but it sort of gives me an opportunity to show myself to other people, be like, hey, you know, hopefully when we change games, I will hopefully see you again. You haven't played it? Oh, man. Oh, man. You better climb up there. You better come up there. Come on now. Good boy. I could see where stamina, actually. I still can't believe world record is 40 minutes. That's remarkable. Like, that's crazy. Like, I'm assuming, like, there's a big glitch, or you guys just fight Ganon right away. That has to be the only explanation. Oh, there's a tower here. Oh, fuck me sideways. I didn't even know that. Actually, just according to plan. Eldrin's Tower. Yeah, I actually knew that there was a tower here. I was just kidding. Now, one thing that I don't know. Oh, I've seen a lot of speedruns, like SGDQ, AGDQ. I like the European, good job, Joe, English, European speedruns. I love that. I'm addicted to Kingdom Hearts speedruns. I really am. I love a lot of the runners. And plus, you'll see. I mean, if you do stay with the Wild Tribe, I play a lot of games that you guys recommend. Like, weirdly enough, it sounds so cliche. I've never even seen Mario Odyssey, and when I played this, I'm like, this is crazy, and I just flipped my lid. And apparently with Pokemon Go, no, Let's Go Eevee, it's literally like the base 151, and I don't know if it's like a remaster of like Red or what. All I know is it's like Pokemon Go, and that's all I know. But I am one of those people where I love suggestions, where if it's a game, a bot, whatever, I just really, it helps me, because weirdly enough, I think I'm a very good streamer, but I do suck in a lot of aspects, but that's just me being hard on, fuck, all right, I just want to let you know, Dab, I probably would have blamed you on that. God, that's such a bimbo moment. Oh, yeah, I'm just talking, I just fall off a cliff. But, I just love it. We have a lot of lurkers, you know, but, I've been with Twitch for a very, very, very long time, and Twitch has definitely changed in so many aspects, more than one. But, yeah, by all means, I'll do that, later. Later on today. Today will be about a 6-hour stream, though. I had a file court papers yesterday, so I could only, like, grind for, like, an hour and a half, and we didn't do anything. And plus, this game's really fun, so I think a 6-hour, will be fine. I know, you're probably not gonna stay for the whole 6 hour, but, cause you could probably beat this game 6 times over within that time, but, by all means, cool. I'm just very excited to see the characters of this game. That's just lava. That's just lava. Alright. But, certain things I don't know, you know, on what I've learned so far, is there's towers, hold on, I'll bring up the map to show you what I'm talking about. there was like a tower over yonder, alright? And we couldn't get to it, even though we could get to it, we just didn't have stamina for it. The air, you'll take damage if you stay here any longer. Why? Wait, what? Why though? Why am I taking damage? Do I have to become shirtless? He's hot. Oh, okay, so, okay. Okay, so, he's hot. Some, I don't know how to get over there. I don't know. Alright, so I guess we're not going there. See, like, those are certain things where I'm just like, can I only, like, go, like, do I need clothing? Can I, like, can I only go there nighttime? Like, certain things. It's too hot there. Oh, really? But, because on what we encountered, before was a dark moon, I think it's called. And, it was crazy. It was crazy. But, I guess we'll go here now. Blood moon, yeah, that's... Alright, so... The stable you were earlier should help you a lot. Oh, really? That was over there. Yeah, thank God I got a shrine to it. Thank you for that. Mwah. Thank you. Appreciate that very, very much. Ah, screw it. I committed. Let's go. Okay, let's see if you were correct. The stable. Alright. Let's go back over there. So, on what I realized, the one thing that I didn't like, but it makes sense, is that we can't teleport to towns. But, if there's a shrine nearby, then you're fine. I get it. Like, I really, really get it. And I hope you guys have food and or drinks with you. Because, like I said, this is going to be a long, long stream. And, you bet your sweet bottom dollar... I will entertain the hell out of you. Oh! I didn't even know that was there. Alright. I love finding items here. Ugh. Cool. Oh, did I misclick? Oh, I misclicked. I'm sorry. I misclicked. Sorry about that. My B! Might be, but yeah, I'm gonna like with it normally. See, I don't take breaks, that's the bad thing. But normally, within like 3-4 hours, I get up, stretch my legs, and go grab Girl Scout cookies. Oh no, I didn't buy them. There's just like a little girl on the corner. I'm just like, give me those cookies, and then she just runs for whatever reason. I don't know why. I was gonna give her money, but hey. Alright, what's your favorite Girl Scout cookie? Go. And if you've never had one, say me, to make me feel flattered. Alright, so... Alright. Hey, I didn't talk to you- Oh, what are you? Hi, how's it going? Welcome to my stable! We'll deal in all things horse-related. We also double as an inn. Huh, I've never seen your face before. Mint? Never had one? Alright. Dab, you're coming over just to have a Girl Scout cookie. I haven't seen your face before. Do you know how the stable system? I don't. Then allow me to explain. You could board your horse compounds with us, then summon them as you please from the network of stables. You may have come across wild horses during your travel issue. If you catch one, you'll ride it here to register it. Are you shitting me? That's so cool! I could register. How do I do that though? It may take a while for what. That's real. There's no way. Hold on, hold on. There is no way that you're telling me. Register a horse. Nice. There is no way. Take horse. Oh. There is no way that you're telling me I have to get a horse. No way. That'll hurt the hooves.